Now, the second point is Yamuna diagram of allied to molecule. Once you should know how to explain one of the Yamuna diagram of molecule, then we can write easily the explanation of other molecules. Then, first part is that, what is the first part? The electronic configuration of lithium. The electronic configuration. The electronic configuration of lithium. That is, atomic number of lithium is 3. Therefore, electronic configuration is 1s2 and 2s1. Then Yamuna diagram, that is second point is Yamuna diagram of allied to molecule. First of all, you have to draw the Yamuna diagram of allied to molecule. Here, atomic orbitals to the left side of this, right side atomic orbitals, in the middle portion molecular orbitals. Electron configuration is 1s2. I can write like this. Then, I can write like this KK. Is it correct? If correct, then it is the answer 1s. Then 1s2. Then 2s, that is like this. Electrons in the 2s orbitals is simply 1, 2s and 2s. Here we can draw lines. You can draw carefully the Yamuna diagram of every molecule. But you should understand the Yamuna diagram of molecule, then you can write easily the remaining thing, that is bond order, stability, electron configuration of that particular molecule and magnetic character. Then here also we can explain this Yamuna diagram. Look here, in this case first point, atomic orbitals. Here you can show the arrow like this, and this is the energy. Energy means energy in the increasing order. Therefore, the Yamuna first point is atomic orbitals and molecular orbitals, means sigma and antibody, bonding and antibody molecular orbitals, are arranged in the increasing order of their energy. This is the first point. Second point, atomic orbitals are shown to the two sides, that is left hand side and right hand side, and molecular orbitals are shown in the middle. Then third point, when atomic orbitals combine to form molecular orbitals, they lose their identity. And fourth one is, electrons are freed into molecular orbitals according to above principle, Poincaré's principle and Hund's rule. Earlier we say that the definitions of above principle, Poincaré's principle and Hund's rule means electrons are filled into molecular orbitals is just like to filling up electrons in atomic orbitals. Then one more point in this case is that here we draw 1s orbitals like this, and here we can draw, we can write KK, or in place of KK we can write like this, or in place of this we can write simply non-bonded. Whatever may be, we can write any option out of these three, KK, this or this. The meaning of these three are same. Means, we say that when atomic orbitals combine to form molecular orbitals, they lose their identity. But from lithium and onwards molecule, here is the reason is that 1s orbital electrons do not take part in bonding. Simply, they transfer to the molecular orbitals. 1s orbital electrons means 1s2 and 1s2. This is the 1s2 atom of lithium atom. This is the 1s2 electrons of other element atom. 1s orbital electrons are transferred to the molecular orbitals or do not take part in bonding. They simply transfer to the molecular orbitals, but they remain same as in atomic orbitals. Therefore, here we write KK, or we show like this, means atomic orbitals and these are same, or in place of this we write KK, means here sigma 1s and sigma star 1s. In place of this, find here we write KK in place of sigma and sigma star 1s. So, this is the reason behind it. 1s orbital electrons do not take part in bonding. Simply, they are transferred to the molecular orbitals, but they remain same as in atomic orbitals. So this is the reason behind it. Then next step, 2s1, 1s2, then one electron each in 2s orbital of L atom. Then these two electrons are transferred to here. This is sigma 2s and this is the sigma star, means anti-bonding molecular orbital. Sigma means bonding molecular orbital, and we can write like this, sigma star means asterisk mass sigma 2s. From this diagram we write the electronic configuration of Li2 1, that is the electronic configuration of Li2 molecule is, that is Li2 is equal to KK, because 1s orbitals do not take part in bonding, therefore we can write KK comma sigma 2s. Electrons are 2. This is the electron configuration of Li2 molecule. Then, third step, bond order. Bond order definition is NB minus NA upon 2. Here, NB is number of electrons present in bonding molecule orbital. NA means number of electrons present in antibonding molecule orbital. Here number of electrons present in bonding molecule orbitals are 2, antibonding 0 upon 2 is equal to 1. And from this we say that as bond order is 1, bond order is 1 shows that bond order is always, when bond order is greater than 1, then molecule exists. When bond order is 0 or negative, molecule does not exist. Here bond order is 1 means bond order is 1 shows that Li2 molecule exists. Molecule exists and there is a single covalent bond between two Li atoms. Then fourth point, stability. If the bond order is greater than 1 means 1, 2, 3, 4, as the bond order increases, stability of the molecule also increases. In this case bond order is 1, therefore molecule is stable. It's not necessary to remember or write, because it is a difficult task to remember bond length and bond dissociation energy. If you remember, then you can write, it's no question, alright. But it's not necessary to write bond length and bond dissociation energy. You simply write the stable molecule, stable or unstable. That is, fourth point is stability. If bond order is 1, molecule is stable. Already we say that if bond order is greater than 0, molecule is always stable. Bond order increases, stability also increases. And fifth point, magnetic character. Magnetic character also depends upon the diagram. Means if you can see the diagram, if bonding or antibonding orbitals are paired, molecule is always diamagnetic. If the bonding and antibonding orbitals are unpaired, then the molecule is paramagnetic. If we can look this MO diagram, in this case bonding molecular orbitals are paired. Here unpaired electrons are not present. Therefore, in this case, due to presence of paired electron, or all the electrons in bonding molecular orbitals are paired, so the molecule is diamagnetic. This is the simplification of MO diagram of Li2 molecule. Thank you.